Get ready because it's happening soon and we are at the point of tag with the goal is in the underscreen camera. The race is on. Every brand is gearing up for this except Apple, because believe it or not, they're still dealing with the notch. Anyways, very soon this will become a reality pretty close on this. But there is another brand that could also potentially release the phone with the underskin can read this year. Out comes Xiaomi, be one of the first brands to actually show off a working prototype smartphone couple months ago, and now their solution might actually be ready. So this is a decently detailed patent to discuss to design the mentation of understanding camera on a future Xiaomi phone. The device looks pretty similar to a current Xiaomi flagship, at least on the back. The oral language is pretty similar to the Mi 10 Pro, but if you look on the front, it has no camera. Phone will have an unencrypted full screen look where front camera is embedded either in the center or on the left hand side. Going to Xiaomi, the only problem they faced was with the pixel in the display of stripping the light coming to the front camera. In order to solve the issue, companies like Samsung and Nokia or most likely Xiaomi, they will use a bigger cell, the sensor, so that more light can be captured. So as soon as you open the front camera, you will have the clear selfie experience. You will be able to see the lens unless you build the device at a certain angle, but it will truly be fully hidden under the display. This still sounds so crazy, but yes, we are at the point where sporting companies are close to pulling this off. It is expected that this year we'll see our first under display camera phone. The good thing that Xiaomi is that the devices are portable, so this could actually be the most affordable under screen display camera phone that when you see later down the year. Also, as we talked about before, Nokia has his under screen camera flagship actually ready. Is unclear when we see it coming on the market. Resources close to the matter are pretty confident that they have done it based on the current rumors. We have an amazing concept by the one and only because of greater looks, really stunning 120Hz display, 108MP pen dot camera system on the back. This is the true flagship that I'm really excited for this year. The flash from Nokia with the call as Nokia 9.2, as they will be in Nokia 8.3 as well as Nokia 6.35U model. Those will be more affordable versions, of course, in order to challenge brands like Samsung and Apple coming with their three devices strategy as well. Now, speaking of Samsung, we have our first sales preview of the Galaxy S20 family in the US, and well, it's not looking good at all. This is the worst sales in year. Not it was surprising to Galaxy S9. According to the analyst, the sales couldn't even surpass 200,000 units and consistently remain below 100,000 units. Have been back to the Galaxy S9 since, we have a lot better numbers. They were about 500 in their first week and consistently above 200,000 mark after their third and fourth weeks. Indefinitely yesterday family is not living up to the hype, and he comes to the sales at least in the United States. Seen the proposal yesterday family, I definitely do think Samsung will go with all their might with the Galaxy Note 20 family not to bounce back, and each of said his plan improved camera setup. I really looking forward to the Galaxy Note 2011. You know what you guys think, what is the reason behind the bad sales of the Galaxy family? Is it because of the current lockdown situation, or is it just because Samsung made these phones so damn expensive? In my opinion, Samsung should have made a Galaxy S10e successor to rival the iPhone 11 at $699. I mean, the yesterday family that start at $1,000 price, that is just too much money. Even as a diehard Samsung fan, you have to admit the scenting went real hard with those prices, even harder than Apple. I just wish there was affordable option. But please use the link below description to purchase any Samsung Galaxy of your choice. Please subscribe, like the video, or comment, or even unlike the video. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. One peace out.